Well, take a look at this delicious home-style cooking. This morning we have Vix Vittles Country Kitchen with us. And here with us is Mr. Robert E. Vix Jr., owner and executive chef of Vix Vittles Country Kitchen. Thanks for dropping back in.
You're
Robert.
Very welcome.
We love it
enjoy
when you're
it.
Here. Yes. I always have something going on. It smells so delicious in our Tu Casa kitchen. Let's start off by what, tell us what you're cooking today.
Well, I'm doing a prime rib sandwich, so I got some shaved prime rib that we cooked there at the restaurant.
Sure.
Shaved it off, got some green chili, Swiss cheese on it, on a special sea salt pepper bun.
Ooh,
and so,
okay.
And then we serve that with, you can get fries or potatoes or salad.
Mm-hmm.
I have an example of it there with a salad.
Mm-hmm,
and,
this right here.
Right.
That looks delicious, and finished product.
Yes, and then I'm doing some green chili peach turnovers.
Green chili peach turnovers. Okay,
yes.
This is unique and this is new, right?
Yes, yes.
This is something new that you're whipping up.
Yep.
So that right there, you're in the process of kind of putting it all together.
We're gonna finish this one off and then we'll put these in the oven, and I already baked some off for you that
My
we can ice
goodness,
in.
I cannot wait to try this.
Yes.
And this is kind of unique because you kind of get, we were talking about this, you get the sweet and you get the spice all in one.
Yes. It's the peach brings out the flavor of the green chili.
Sure.
And it's not just the warmness of it.
Sure.
It's the flavor of the green chili.
Mm-hmm.
And since we're in New
mm-hmm.
Mexico, we really want to do that.
Okay. Now, so this style of cooking, by the way, is a popular one. But what do you think sets you apart and your food apart?
Well, we're very, very country.
Mm-hmm.
So we try to do it that way. And we have a New Mexico flair to all the country food that we do.
Sure.
So like our green chili cream gravy that we've
that.
Done on the show before.
Mm-hmm.
And
mm-hmm.
And we do the green chili turnovers here. We do about green chili and everything we want.
Sure.
So,
and it's amazing how you just come up with these ideas. I mean, really, peach green chili turnover.
Yep.
Never heard of such a thing. But
when our customers hear it, they're like,
I gotta
really?
Try that.
And
yeah.
I have to give them samples, and then they're hooked for life.
Okay, so you do breakfast, we know you do lunch, and now you're doing dinners, right?
Yes. We do dinners. We've been doing it for about 2 months now.
Okay.
And so on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, we're open until 8 o'clock at night.
Okay.
And then on Friday and Saturday night, we have live entertainment from 5 to 8, country western music.
I love that. Country western music. That is great. Fantastic. All right. Well,
great.
I am going to try one of these. I can't resist. Sorry. Real quick, where are you guys located again?
We're at 8810 Central Avenue Southeast.
Okay.
We're just about a block, a half a block off of Wyoming
mm-hmm.
on Central, next to Hilson's Western Wear. And please come down and see us.
I'm not kidding. You've outdone yourself, Robert.
Thank you.
This is delicious.
Thank you.
For more information on Vix Vittles Country Kitchen, go to our website, casa.com, click on the Casa blog. Robert,